too.
Can we just... I think I'll kill you.
Think of my children.
You don't have any children.
Someday I might.
Shut up. Is it dangerous?
Well, you probably won't live through it.
Why, Joe? Do you really think so?
Well, everybody else we bumped into has died. Why not you?
This is my sister, Evie. How do you?
Yeah, well, guess she's not a total loss.
So you're the one who's leading the Americans. I'm not even knowing. So what's the scam, Ben? You take them out into the middle of the desert, and then you leave them to rot?
Unfortunately, no.
Yes, I see.
Just no, admit it. You can't just leave me behind here like some old kind of carpet man. I mean, who put you in charge? O'Connell, what do you think you are doing? Jonathan! O'Connell!
I'm sorry, Eva. He's a bit
tall. O'Connell, you are not leaving me in here.
Oh, yeah. This just keeps getting better and better.
There's only 4 of you and 15 of me. Your odds are not so great, O'Connell.
Of course. Yeah, me too.
Got to be joking!
Finish the inscription on the cover, idiot! Then you can control them!
Can you swim?
Of course I can swim if the occasion calls for it!
Trust me! It calls for it!
Come on. What is he doing here?
Do you really want to know, or would you prefer to just shoot up?
There you are! You can play hide and seek! Come on, let's get out of here! Whoa!
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you.
Anything that scares me, Mr. O'Connell, your manners.
That's called stealing, you know.
According to you and my brother, it's called borrowing. Please.
Well, well, well. Let me guess. Spring cleaning.